No, he chose actually. He chose. He didn't do like that.
No, for Spanish Open, they do like that.
Yeah, yeah.
Anyway,
they do?
Yeah.
In the final?
Yeah.
It's good. I think it's good idea. It's still good idea. Why
but
not?
It depends on the team you have.
Yeah.
Because they made it like a tournament. So you go against her.
Yeah.
Then someone will get another. The winners among themselves.
Ah, it's like that.
With the whole team, yes.
Yeah,
then
yeah.
You like competition draw and then... They were playing against each other.
It's smart. It's smart.
It was really funny.
Yeah. It should be
I look to their court. What the hell are you doing? I went there. Excuse me, what are you doing? She said, stop, wait, we have to finish the tournament. Which tournament? And I was looking at them, all of them.
All of them.
And Eric was just, okay, you won, you go this match against this one. And at the end, okay, you won. He gave them the cards. Come on, Eric.
He's just cheating. Make it funny.
Yeah.
Okay.
But it was a long day.
Yeah, sometimes you need to...
9 p.m. We were the sports were at 7 a.m. So, yeah.
Yeah. You get tired. Get tired.
Yeah. It was the third day of competition.
This is NC Sport with Turkey. Please report to sport number 3 immediately.
Nico, I think it's what it's... long day, get tired, and yeah, so picky sometimes, doesn't help. 3-0.
I don't know, no, less than 60. Yes, I don't know how many matches this court had, but the two courts with more matches, they had 56 matches. So if we have, if we are one of the lucky ones, we have 56. Otherwise we can have 51. I don't know.
He asked me, Mr. Shakir, what are you doing with the cup? I said, no, it's there, we have corner there. So okay, Mr. Don't take it to the table. I said,
no, we have it there.
We have it there.
We don't have it here.
So please.
We know how to behave.
Yeah, we know that. One.
But we are smart enough to be able to bring coffee. Yes?
They fall.
But the other one pushed while he was kicking.
Yeah. You saw it.
Yeah. So it's the wrong call.
It's not finished. Yeah.
Wait, come on.
No.
Go, shock.
Continue.
Yeah. Time out is because it's a stop.
Yeah.
7-8 o'clock. Go to hotel.
No, it's in Spain, you know, it's siesta time. That's why she's sleeping.
Yeah, yeah.
Well, it's siesta time.
Why we don't have siesta time in the competition?
Ask Mr. Shakir.
We can't suggest that for Shakir. I will say to him. Also.
He will tell you go to Spain. In Spain, we don't have siesta time in competitions.
I'm just kidding, I don't think they will do it.
Now in a lot of Japanese companies,
yeah.
Siesta time is compulsory.
It's compulsory, they have a lot of...
It's compulsory.
You they can afford it.
20 minutes nap, you have to go for it.
I think because they can afford it. They have money.
No, it's because the first 30 minutes after lunch, you are not productive.
Yeah, that's true.
It's better if you rest and then you come back fresh.
You will never do mistake. Because if you are relaxing or you get rest, really.
Yeah.
white, white.
White. Blue hogo.
And hit.
No, that's the hogo. Check. Blue hogo. Wait,
check.
Wait, he's there.
Check.
Ne.
Just turn it off and on.
Okay, mite.
Yeah, no, it has to turn it on.
Mite.
Yeah, it has to turn.
Mite and Bulgaris.
Thank you.
You are welcome. We didn't have real action. Will be a final.
Come on.